Yes, ladies and gentlemen, the biggest inter-school event in the city, CREO, is back with its aura. The journey of six successful years now runs its course to the seventh year. The event has 3,500 plus participants from 63 different schools. This year, CREO has more to offer, more to excite, and of course, more to ignite. So let's begin and get some glimpses of the event. Ma'am, how does it feel to be a part of CREO?
The smile says 100 words, and one word is euphoric.
What is that something different about CREO this year?
It's huge, it's gigantic, it's massive.
Magnanimity and joy.
Winning and friendship.
Perfection.
The unsung heroes, the noble workers, even though are behind the scenes, but their hard work is the heartbeat of CREO. So here we salute them all.
वो CREO में काम करके कैसा लगता है?
CREO में काम करके बहुत अच्छा लगता है और पता नहीं चलता है कि समय कैसे बीत जाता है. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ.
Okay, and are you all set to win? We all practice courage by testing our limits. The colors here are so exuberant, and so is the enthusiasm. Victory and defeat, yes, they are the absolute parts of a competition. But here we are, united in the spirit of togetherness.
This is me, Durva, signing off with my partners, Avirel and Udit.